refill your service, say 1. To get your balance and service ending, say 2. To transfer your service to a new phone or SIM card, say 3.
This is straight talk.
To change your phone number, say 4. For all other services or for technical support, say 5.
5.
If you're calling for voicemail instructions, say 1. For international calling access numbers and instructions, say 2. To check the status of your ticket, say 3. For all other services or for technical support, say 4.
4.
One moment. Okay. Are you calling about phone number 731-420-146?
Yes. Going to do that today. That's
just so you know, some issues can be resolved simply by turning your phone off and then back on. You can try that while I transfer your call to a representative.
They're going to try to deduct it today. I'm sorry, what's your name?
My name is Mark, sir.
Okay, I just want to let you know I'm recording this for my safety as well as yours because I have short-term memory losses. Anyway, I have auto refill, but it's been on the 3rd, it's been on the 5th, it's been on the 6th. I'm on fixed income, and my account is zero balance at the end of the month until the 3rd of the month. But Straight Talk changed their deduction to the 2nd, which I'm telling them, no, it can't be before the 3rd of the month. And if they do that and it causes me an overdraft, then I have to pay money for your mistake after you've been told not to take it out before the 3rd. I'm going to drop you guys like a hot potato. Like, it's really mutton off you guys' nose because, I mean, you got a lot of other suckers out there that need your service anyway. So, but anyway, I'm telling you to delay it one day if you guys haven't already tried to do it, but you caused me that overdraft.
All right, so just something to inform you, sir. We don't have any holds with regards to the deducting or deduction of your being, sir, with your bill. Because in every month, sir, we don't have any, there's no constant days of every month, sir. There are times that they. So in every month, there are some 30 days and there are some 31 days. So that might have caused for the adjustments of paying your bill, sir.
Well, all I'm telling you, listen to me. I've spoken to people in the past, you know, God, see, that's why I record the calls. I specifically told them, I says, you know, regardless of what it is, I called on the 3rd or the 4th of the month and told them, okay, I'm going to start auto refill. And I think I canceled it once before because you guys didn't do what you guys said you were going to do. So I am going to say it one last time. Please do not deduct this today. Deduct it tomorrow. If I have no phone service today, oh well, I will live. The 3rd or later is the soonest you can deduct the money from my account. If you attempt to deduct it prior to that, they might let it go through, but then I'm going to get a $35 charge on top of the $50 or $34 that I pay for you guys. So then I'm paying almost $70 a month for a $35 phone. Understand? Thank you very much. Goodbye. There you go. That is your Straight Talk. Incompetent American company using foreign people on the phone.